Well, I've just left the Hague, and I'm on my way to... No, I'm not probably on my way to anywhere. I'm going in the direction of Amsterdam. Maybe I'll go to Lelystad, I'm not sure. But I've uploaded videos of Schiedam, Belt and the Hague. You can check them out. Well, at the moment I'm still here, soon I'm going to the first boss. Let's see if I can show some landscape for you. Wait, let me load this first. Alright. This is an intercity train, so it will only stop at the big stations. Alright. Let me check it here. Let's see if there's some landscape around here. Nope, there's not. Just wait a minute. Till the next stop. No, there's nothing. There's nothing interesting to see here. Oh. Let me check out my YouTube. Oh, ik bedoel niet dat je weg moest gaan, hoor.
Wat?
Ik wil alleen wat filmen bij. Je kunt gewoon weer zitten als je wilt.
Oh, nee, maar we moeten toch daar open. Dus,
oh, oké. Okay. Okay. Let me open my tablet. Yes, the internet is still on. Yes, we're reporting again.
Yes, we are.
Next stop is Leiden Central Station. I've already filmed a lot in Leiden, so I won't stop over there. No, not sure what this is, okay. Okay. So let me upload this. Yes, they're all online and they're all processed. Good. I hit this one. Nobody goes to Utrecht. This one's going further to northern Holland. Of the Hague, and you will see a big plain of farms. Thank you. there are a lot of streams here and small lakes. Those are characteristics of the Netherlands. I forgot the farms on that side, but anyway, I'll stay here for this time. Expected, but here I am in the first class. I mean, I didn't expect I have to sit. No, I hope to have a first class cloth. This is not a sinus part side of the train, so that's why I chose this side. At Leiden Central Station. So, as you can see, the first class is almost empty. There's one passenger in the first class above, and two in this one.
Who voor de middelnamen in Polenstroom in de Leiderschouw. Ruimte voor de richting Alphen, ruimte voor de Utrecht. U kunt wel verwachten nog mijlen voor de richting Haarlem. Wij zullen doorrijden op de city naar Schiphol, Amsterdam-Leidingaan, Amsterdam-Buitenluik, Amsterdam-Centraal, Almere Centrum en uitbestemming Lelystad. Volgende stop, Leiderschouw.
The reason why I chose a subscription for the first class is because it's often empty around here. You can see the second class over there, mostly crowded. And to be real, these seats are almost the same as the second class, so this is basically, this is nonsense. But for the fact that there are a few passengers around here, most of the time I chose a subscription for the first class, which costs about 45 euros a month. You slide again. It is. Frogs are coming out there, as you can see. Fine. And I'll go back. It's 15:58. Let's see. Summer Woodrow likes one of my pictures. Well, the internet is a bit slow, as you can see. There's another train departing over there. Yeah. No, I'm not making a new picture. Never mind. Let me call my laptop for a while. There's a train passing before the side of the windmill. called Sassenheim, I believe. A German village with a German name above Leiden. Okay. Still connecting. Routes now. This train is going to Schiphol. I see there are a lot of farms and beside next to this railway. And I also see quite some foreigners in this train also. They're probably going to Schiphol to exchange to get on the airplane over there. Let's see if there are more farms coming up. Oh, there's a village house. Oh, there's a farm. There's my laptop. Back to my laptop.